road and traffic safety. Hi everyone, my name is Jenny. I am here to talk to you about road and traffic safety. Do you know what traffic is? Traffic is when you have a lot of cars on the road. Do you know what a pedestrian is? A pedestrian is a person who walks along the road. Since roads can be so busy, today I will be teaching you some safer ways to cross the road. Step 1. Where to cross the road safely. Try to cross the road at intersections, zebra crossings, or unmarked crosswalks. Which of these are the safest place to cross the road? The intersection is a safer place to cross because there are traffic lights that show you when to cross and when not to cross. If there are no intersections, it is safer to cross at zebra crossings. These roads are marked roads that are designated for pedestrian crossings. If there are no intersections or zebra crossing, then it is also safer to cross at an unmarked crosswalk. But it is not safe to jaywalk. This means do not cross in the middle of a block. Step 2. How to cross the road safely. First, stop at the curb. Cross only when the cars have come to a complete stop. If the red light is on, stop and wait for the next green light. Press the pedestrian button, and once the light is green or the walk signal is on, look left, right, and left again. Created using Powtoon.